cracking under pressure. The boy's clever. If I did it, it was stellar. Nobody hurts. He's catchy records. And you're but a walk in the park for me.
San Francisco, rain went down, man. What happened? They rain went down, man. If I did it, then I did it right. This ain't happened for me overnight. But I guess when you gonna pay the price. Down to business, so you playing nice. No Aaron Rodgers? No Aaron Rodgers?
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League brings us to legendary Lambeau Field in Green Bay. Today, boy, what a matchup. Two NFL franchises with so much history, so much tradition, getting set to do battle here. As it'll be the San Francisco 49ers taking on the Green Bay Packers.
One more game, man. I got one more play it all the way out. One more game. One more game. One more game.
Michigan man, Jake Moody to get us started. And off we go from Lambeau.
And a nice return sets him up. I need to go to practice.
First and 10 now from the 30. They'll run the option to start the drive. And he probably should have given that one off as he's going to get hit and taken down behind the line. Love now on second down. This is caught. It's Christian Watson. And he has a big gain inside the 40 before being dropped. Materializing there on the first down run. He'll get a couple, and that's it.
Brandon, one thing about blitzes, they really confuse offensive linemen at times, and what you have to do is lock in on the guy right in front of you. You do it. He's on the end result. Defensive tackle ended up making the play.
He finds Watson. It's caught. A touchdown. Christian Watson, 37 yards. And the Packers are on the board first here this afternoon.
You know, as a head coach, you can't hide everything from your team. They know that people think that they're not supposed to be on the field with them. So they designed a heck of a game plan, didn't they? Nice pass start, get out after them, and maybe let everyone know that they're here to compete.
And get this home crowd behind them early as well.
Yeah, that's a huge part of it, isn't it? You get the home crowd involved, sometimes you can ride that wave. And that gives you a little added pep.
And he will get in to make it 8-0. Interesting, I mean, they're putting their foot on the gas here early, going for two to go up 8-0.
Well, after that drive, you have to believe that they thought to themselves, if we can do that, what's another 2 yards? Let's go get those and get 2 points as a result.
Looking here, a touchdown, a two-point conversion, and now an onside kick. And this is going to be Packer football. Well, they just scored, they got the lead, and they decide to keep their foot on the accelerator, so to speak.
Scouting, scouting, scouting. They had game that told them in this situation, if they get the look they like, let's go ahead and go for it anyway. They like being bold.
Meanwhile, they take a shot to start the drive, but this is going to wind up incomplete.
They geared up and took the deep shot downfield, but it turned out it wasn't one-on-one coverage. Extra defenders in the area, and now the drive's up and complete.
He's got the hook up to Downs. And down he goes at the 45 after a pickup of 9. A yard all they need, but it's third down. Here's Love. He's got his running back out of the backfield. And he's going to have the Packers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. gets on the defense. Let's see. Following the penalty, it's first and five, and you got to think offensively. All kinds of options. To throw now. Here's Love. Nowhere to go. Here he lost the football. Oh, and one of the linemen on the other side has got it. And they have possession, and they have it at the 38-yard line. Good starting field position for the 49ers as they have it first and 10 at their 38. Following the fumble recovery, Purdy. That's complete. It's Brandon Ayuk. And he has a big gain inside the 40 before being dropped. Play action. Now Purdy. And he will find his man Samuel. And they'll wind up getting this with all the way down inside the 20. Play action, and now here's Purdy to throw it. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. And the Packers have the football here at their own 23.
As we've seen, points have been precious so far. They just threw something away on that snap, and let's face it, as we advance further into this game, that play will be on the minds of everyone.
A rifle swat, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by DeAndre Lenore. And into the end zone, a pick six for the 49er D as they score the touchdown. An excellent play there, CD, on the pick six. And I think they, were they a nickel? Did they have an extra DB out there?
Yeah, Brandon, I think they were in standard nickel, not the Buffalo, as teams like to call it, meaning three safeties for big nickel. They just wanted to take away the quarterback's throwing lanes, and that's exactly what they did and came through with a big-time pick six.
Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Now the Niner offense is back on the field, and they're going to try for two here. And they go with McCaffrey. And he'll get in to tie this game at eight.
Filthy rat! Feel me! Feel me, bro.
About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. Now remember, they were just out here a moment ago through the pick six, so we'll see if they can take better care of the football this go around.
And sometimes, partner, I think it's almost better that you just throw the pick six and you come right back out on the field. You're not over on the sidelines going for it for very long. You're not hearing everyone say, oh, hey, you'll get them next time. Hey, don't worry about it.
Nigga, contact, man. I had to stay with it.
Out on the field with a chance to atone.
So good field position for the Packers as they come up first and 10 at their 38. Throwing left side of Watson has it. And getting this just shy of midfield and spotted at the 49. Now first down carry by Jones. And he can only manage to get a couple. Second and 8 coming up.
You can only manage to get a couple, bro. Did he get that?
Too shy of 40 before he's out of bounds.
Make him touch the deck.
First down here. Short throw. He's got dropped. And he's taken down inside the 30. First down.
They're happy. Ah! They crowd happy.
Back for the second quarter in Green Bay. It's the Packers in possession of the football as they go to work on a first and goal.
Check white. Ready.
Jones. Diving for the end zone, and he is in. Touchdown. So they brought the extra Gherkin down on the 1 yard line, and they're able to push this one across.
Yeah, I can just see your face right now because I know we're mind melding on this one. Coach Madden would love this. Chest to chest, driving forward, touchdown.
Carlson's extra point up and good, and they will take a 7-point lead. Set to get this drive underway. In a close game like this, Charles, those interceptions like they had on the last drive could be costly, but here. Oh, and his early struggles continue. Here's another one intercepted. Now he's loose at the 40. And a terrific return as he brings this one all the way back to the 30. So a nice play defensively by the rookie coming up with the INT.
And that's a late round pick right there, making a first round impact. And a lot of these day three corners, they end up lining up on special teams and sub packages and even on the practice squad. But he's really made an impact on this defense, and he comes up with the interception there.
Play action this time with Love. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Tashawn Gibson. And the Niners are going to have it here as they'll start at their own 7. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. They got the ball now following a big play, keeping the other guys out of the end zone. Now they'll start deep in their own territory, 1st and 10. Now here's a pass on 1st down that's knocked away and incomplete. Now it's 2nd and 10. Back to throw, Purdy. And this throw incomplete. And the defender all over at that time, and it's going to lead to 3rd down.
Give some credit to the defender on that when he read all his keys perfectly and got a great break on the ball and able to force that incompletion.
Here's Purdy now on 3rd and goal. Work in the middle of the field and he's got a man complete. And he'll be taken down, but they've got this one up to the 35-yard line. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on 1st and 10. They go play action here, Purdy. And for the 3rd time here, this half, it's intercepted. Inside the 10, and into the end zone. It's a pick 6, a Parker touchdown. Well, turnabout is fair play, I guess. They had a pick 6 against them earlier, and now this defense, Charles, they get a pick 6 of their own.
And for a moment, let's just set aside how it impacts the scoreboard, because how about the response? One defense gets the pick 6, the other comes back and matches it. These are 2 defenses that are kind of winning the game for their teams themselves.
That's caught at the 1, and he is into the end zone to bump the lead up 2 more. So they throw the pick 6. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. And we'll see a return here from the end zone. And he's probably realizing he should have stayed in the end zone as he can only muster a return to the 14-yard line. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together and say, all right, guys, we're going to lean on you through this patch. We need you to get us back on track and get us going in the right direction. So you're calling plays geared to them, not necessarily to look at your plays. Oh, this hurts the defense. I want the ball in the hands of X, Y, and Z and see if we can move forward.
So don't get too cute. Go to the playmakers. First down, San Francisco. Here's Purdy on first and 10. Nowhere to go. He lost the football. Oh, and one of the linemen on the other side has got it. The fumble on first down. Now here's second down. Purdy now to throw off the play action. Second quarter action, 1:56 remaining. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Purdy off the play fake. He's got his target. That's complete. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. First down now, but the clock continues to move. Purdy completes it to the tight end, Kittle. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. 18 yards there, down to the 18 and a first down.
It's over for you, bro.
Toss. They run wide side to McCaffrey, and they get him down right around the 16. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and 9. On the toss, they run wide side to McCaffrey. And down inside the 10 here before he's out of bounds right around the 7. 9 yards on the play there, and it'll set him up first and goal. Try to run with McCaffrey. And across the chalk, into the end zone, it's a 49er touchdown.
Youngster?
Christian McCaffrey taking it in from 7 yards away. And the Niners get a late score here in the final minute of the first half. Purdy and the Niner offense, they'll stay on the field. They'll try to go for 2 here. And this is going to be caught, so they do get it. And the 2 points, now they're back down to a one-score deficit. Boy, they're down only 1 score, still first half, but they're going to line up for the onside kick. The Packers going to use one of their timeouts as the stoppage will come with a little under a minute to go.
Use one of their timeouts. Smoke there. Come on, let's play. You want to play? You want to play? Come on, you want to play? Let's play.
As he's marked out officially at the 21. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And with a little under a minute to go, still time to try to put a drive together to add to their lead should they so choose. They'll start the drive with Caroline Jones. And he'll be taken down right around the 27. And they're going to hurry back to the line now. Throwing.
Trying to work his way up there at least for a kick, Quan. So just be watching.
It goes for a first down.
That was a route run, not just with dexterity, but with intelligence. Found the hole in the zone, made sure the quarterback saw him, was able to make the sure catch, and put the down marker back to him.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
So many times when we talk about coverage, we're just talking about the defender running with a receiver, but a big part of it is understanding where the football is, finding it. In this case, when it arrived, it wasn't a surprise, and he was able to bat it away.
Now the Packers going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as the stoppage will come with 23 seconds to go till halftime.
Yeah. He has separation, bro. He has separation. Let me see how much separation. He has separation, yeah.
Zone, and it changes the way you approach the second half as well. How you want to do things on offense, and your defense feels much better too, having that lead.
Carlson's extra point up and good, and the lead now up to 14. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. And up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. Now San Francisco going to call their second timeout as they'll stop it with 13 seconds to play in half number one. 13 seconds, the time remaining in the half as they come up on first down. A throw there, but that's going to wind up incomplete. A misconnection there. He's hit on just 50% of his passes thus far. That's not where you want to be.
Now you see the evolution of the game. You go back to the quarterbacks of old, 50% would be terrific because they threw the ball downfield almost every time they throw it. Now with a short passing game, you should be above 60% just to be in the average range.
Now a deep ball there on second down, but it wound up incomplete. Final play of the half, Purdy.
Nigga dropped it.
Touchdown game. As we'll send you down to Orlando, we check in with Jonathan Coachman for our EA Sports halftime.
They ain't gonna stand two touchdowns game off.
Now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis operating gun.
Oh, give me them kill.
And the 49er hands team does its job. A gutsy call there. Yangs at the locker room with a lead. Tried the onside kick. It didn't work.
And you just wonder what the gain was there. They're already in the lead. They were in control of the game. They may have given momentum now to their opponent and maybe kick-started things going in the opposite direction.
Damn, hey.
Down there, but it's incomplete.
And that's one of those plays where it's hard to keep two eyes on the football when you know the contact's coming, let alone getting two hands around it, hugging it to your body, and absorbing the hit, even for those big tight ends who you would think could absorb that contact.
Purdy to throw again on second and 10. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off by Darnell Savage. And the Packers are going to have great field position here as this is